I think of what the world could be, a vision of.